Dying Speech of an Old Philosopher by Walter Savage Landor. Read for LibriVox.org by Leonard Wilson of Springfield, Ohio.
I strove with none, for none was worth my strife. Nature I loved, and next to nature, art. I warmed both hands before the fire of life. It sinks, and I am ready to depart.
End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.